next week the Bills play the 2-6 Browns, and people are saying, you know, that they're playing another crappy team, but they're playing them in Cleveland, where they are, I mean, as desperate as any team in the league for a win. The Browns are, they're pathetic. So this game is absolutely, I thought their loss to Denver was season over. Season over for them already. Now, people that are still, you know, clamoring that they're still alive or something, they were like 2-5-1 last year after 8 weeks. They're 2-6 this year. It's basically the same thing. It's worse. They're worse now because they had the tie against the Steelers last year. They were 2-5 with a tie. Now they're flat out 2-6. Playing at home against the Bills, and far be it for me to guess that the, you know, you would think the Bills would beat them. You would think the Bills are better than the Browns. The Bills have played better. They have a better defense. They have a better quarterback. That's all there is to it. There's no arguing that. But the Browns are so desperate to win. They obviously didn't treat the Denver game with any kind of urgency. They just played like it was any other side. They actually, to me, play like a team that just doesn't care. They play like they got it all under control. We're just making a few mistakes. Did you hear Mayfield? We're just not executing. It's way worse than that there, Mustache Man. It's way worse than that. You guys are awful. You're awful. Your team's awful. Your coach is awful. We all know that now, right? So far be it from me, but they'll probably beat the Bills because they can't beat anybody. But now they'll show up this week when you bet against them. Right? You bet on the Bills, you probably get burned this week.